Let's put him in his back. In a book.